Alright, the next thing you're going to do is you're going to just take your cream and you're just going to pour that on top. And you'll add your sour cream in. Your salt and your pepper. Then you'll add your stick of butter. And then all you're going to do is you're just going to mash this all together. It doesn't have to be totally smooth, but you don't want any really large chunks of potato. I got that all mashed together, and as you can see, it's mostly smooth, but there's still a few small chunks of potatoes, which is just fine. Then all you're going to do is you're just going to beat up your eggs so that they're all lightly beaten. And then we'll put the rest of it together in just a second.